collard greens being prepared at the Sweet Auburn Market. The Sweet Auburn Curb Market, which is where the municipal market in Atlanta was established in 1918. It's been in a building undercover since 1924. And just had a $1.8 million kind of fundamental upgrade to make things better for vendors. All the produce sold here can be gotten ready to cook, as you can see here. Collards.
Menu.